how to create a ParentVue account. ParentVue and StudentVue are APS student information systems that give parents and students secure access to school and student information. ParentVue is a great tool for engaging in your student's school life. You can send in absentee notifications, check report cards, register a new student, and even communicate with their teacher directly. This video will cover how to open a ParentVue account. Step 1. Open any web browser on your computer, phone, or tablet. Step 2. In the URL bar or search bar, type enroll.aps.edu and hit enter. This will navigate you to the main ParentVue login page. Step 3. To create a new account, click Create a New Account. Now, click Create a New Account. Step 4. Answer the questions below. Once you have answered all the questions, click Continue. Note, the system will not accept duplicate ParentVue accounts. Step 5. Privacy Policy Statement. Review the privacy policy statement, and if you agree to the terms and conditions, click I accept. Step 6. Now you can enter your personal information, starting with first name, then your last name, then your email. Confirm your email and verify you're not a robot by entering the code on the screen. Note, use an email account you have access to. You will have to use your email account before being able to log into ParentVue. Each email can only be used once. If you have already created a ParentVue account and are having trouble logging in, please see our other video, How to Change Your ParentVue Password. Now click Continue. Step 7, Account Creation Complete. Now that you have created your account, you will need to navigate to your email, find the automatically generated message from ParentVue title, ParentVue Registration, and click here to complete. This will take you to a password creation screen. Step 8, enter a password and confirm your password. Once done, click Save and Continue. Note, please use a password you can remember and that does not include your name. If you forget your password, you can reset it, but this process will require access to your email and extra time. Once done, click Save and Continue. Congratulations! You are now in your ParentVue account and can begin online registration, or you can link your account to your active student's profile. For more information on these topics, please watch other videos in this series. If you have more questions or for more information, visit www.aps.edu/students-parents/ParentVue-StudentVue. On this side, you will find helpful PDF guides as well as other ways to get support.